This was the day I died. I never thought I'd miss the piercing melody of a machine as it shook me from my slumber.
I felt my soft member against my thigh. I smoked a cigarette.
How'd I get here? Who are you? I can see you! What's going on? Hello?
Where are you? You need to come home now. We need to talk.
What is it on?
I don't have time for this, Steve.
You! Who are you? Why are you everywhere? Why do you keep appearing everywhere? Why do I keep appearing everywhere? What are you looking at? Say something! I'm a student film. I'm in a fucking student film!
I'm glad you've come, Steve. There's something very important I have to tell you.
Seriously, who are you?
I can't do this anymore. You have no idea what it's like being home alone all day while you're out lecturing. I've met someone new. It's your best friend, Tony.
Don't listen to her, Steve. It's all lies. I could never do that to my best friend.
I'm guessing you're Tony.
All right, fine. It's true. I did it. But you've got bigger problems, my friend. Big Paulie wants his money, and he's sending somebody to take you out.
Right, so Paulie, who I'm assuming is a gangster, has sent you to tell me that someone is going to kill me.
It looks like you know it all, but you don't know it all because there's one more thing.
What's just happened?
Rough night.
What's this?
All is not what it seems.
Okay. I get it. You're the wise man who's going to bestow some knowledge on me, and then I can progress through the story. Let's get on with it.
Right. Your role.
They. Jesus Christ, that's on the nose.
I imagine you're in shot again.
Fucking amateurs.
Right, your roll.
Yeah, thanks. A bit racist too.
Right, your roll.
I know exactly what to do.
Hello?
Who's that?
It's Tony. You called me.
Yes. I knew it was you, Tony.
What do you want?
I want to face off. Tony!
What do you want, Steve?
I got something to say to you, Tony.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I forgive you. If you want to be with my wife, you should be with her. You're my best friend, Tony, and I love you.
What do I do? It's not his line, so.
Cut.
At least you understand the importance of conflict. Now can someone please tell me what the fuck is going on? Say something.
Rhubarb, 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 rhubarb.
No. Fuck off.
In here, my son.
Welcome, Steve. God, Steve. Just brushing up.
What the hell is going on?
God's the hell is going, Steve?
Bruce Almighty.
What's that?
Look, I've been in the student film all day, and now I'm here. Just please tell me what's going on.
Oh, I'll tell him. Witness, Steve.
Withholding information again? You think that makes you clever? It's not clever. And it's not cool.
It is cool. Don't speak to God like that, it's very rude. It's cool.
This isn't cool. It means nothing. All I want is answers. I don't want a lesson.
It's cool.
There's no substance to what you're saying. I'm just walking around reacting to my surroundings. There's nothing real about that. There's no truth.
It's a mystery, baby. You think that pointing out shit bits doesn't make it shit? I'd rather offer something entertaining and lacking in truth than leaving the audience with more questions than answers.
Still in a film.
Any sort of pretension induces mediocrity in art and life. Margot Fonteyn, ballet dancer, artist. It's only in the final year of my study that I have discovered these words to be true. Real art is truth incarnate, and this film is my truth, my light, my heart. This is my letter to me as much as it is to all of you who came here today. It's too easy to feel the irrational self-entitlement of creativity, so willing to believe that you are different from the rest and that you will succeed where countless others have failed. The ultimate hurdle that the artist comes across is themselves. The crippling fear of exposing yourself to the world only to face disapproval. I am finally naked in the harsh light of day, bearing my all to you without fear. Because though some may say you can't have heart without art, I say you cannot have art without heart.